Sena's Korean mission is to provide education and cultural exchange for Indian youth. We invite our Indian friends to love and support us. Thank you. I love you.
Sena's Korea.
Hi.
Hello. Namaste. Wanakam.
Bongalle, Sanditadil, Maichi, Elarum, Eperi, Irukinga. Hey, Sena.
Hello, my name is Karthikeyan. I am from Tamil Nadu, India. So currently I am doing my PhD research work in Tsunghwa University. Nice to meet you all. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 저는 인도에서 온 카르티키라고 합니다. 한국에 온 지 지금 3년 정도 되었어요. 지금 송영화 대학에서 박사 과정하고 있습니다. 만나서 반갑습니다.
와, perfect Korean! 와, 진짜 perfect하다. First day, we are going to talk about our culture, both Korean and Indian culture. So let's talk about some of the topics related to our culture.
I want to ask Korean girls, Korean women. Mm-hmm. We are from different countries. Mm-hmm. So when you come to here, what is the one of the like surprising things or interesting things compared to Indian girls?
I felt like first things about like makeup culture.
Makeup culture.
Yeah, because Korean girls or women, they want to go outside. They won't like you can't see any people outside without like makeup. They
right, always right. They, always, yeah, always wear the makeup.
Yeah, but in India it's not like they only do like any festival, any occasions. Uh-huh. Not like a day-to-day, everyday life.
Ah, yeah, India girls.
Yeah.
Ah.
If they want to go outside at any festivals, they can do. But in Korea, it's like if you have like look like makeup and bright, so you have it's like you have a, like a confident.
Ah, right, right.
Yeah,
right.
This thing I got to know like when I came to Korea.
Even people more than 25 years old or 30 years old, but they do not makeup all the time.
No.
No.
No. I never seen like till now in India, so I never seen like that. Maybe in some other places, some women, maybe they know. But it's just my opinion, yeah, not like for all India.
I agree. Korean girls are kind of really diligent.
Yeah.
Diligent to wear makeup all the time. It's kind of our culture.
It's like a part of life. It mingled with Korean.
Uh-huh.
It's like if you want to go outside, it's like if you wear makeup and bold and it's like you have like some confidence.
Mm.
Especially like if you go to any interviews in companies,
right.
Like if you want to play like any part-time jobs, the like outside appearance is like important. Yeah, so having makeup or even wearing good costume, so it's like it's good culture.
메이크업 안 할 때 모자를 쓰거나 요즘에는 또 마스크를 쓰니까 요즘에는 마스크를 쓰니까 여기는 메이크업 하지 않고 여기만 메이크업을 하는 경우도 있고 플라스틱 서저리.
Yeah, Korea is the famous country for especially in plastic surgery.
Can you recognize who had a surgery or not?
I don't know.
You don't know?
It's just my guess. Maybe they had like a plastic surgery. I just watched only in like Korean drama and Korean movies.
Okay.
Like their cheeks, it's look something
big
and wider.
Uh-huh.
And lips also you can see somewhat wider and some like a S shape.
Uh-huh.
Like that.
So
it's just my opinion, but I don't know whether it's natural or it's just my guess.
Okay. Maybe some of the cases that you are live.
Yeah, Korean drama, I think Gangnam Beauty.
Gangnam Beauty.
Yeah.
This drama is about plastic surgery.
Yeah. So like that, I watch some movies and drama.
You can compare the actors in Korean drama and the real Koreans here. So you can compare right now.
Yeah, I can compare. But I don't know like whether it's 100% they did plastic surgery or. Because we don't know in movies also, like they are showing it's original or not. It's just like a guess.
Did you disappointed the Korean girl's beauty when you see in real?
Mm-hmm. I can't say, oh, you don't do plastic surgery.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're not looking beautiful. These things I can't say to other people.
Okay.
Yeah, it's their like personal life.
사람 한국 여자들 드라마보다 예뻤어요? 안 예뻤어요?
저는 배우들보다 진짜 매일 생활에서
보는 여자들은
더 예뻐요.
진짜? 드라마보다?
다 여자 배우들이 아니고 그냥 50%로 비해하면 매일 자유롭게 보는 여자들은 배우들보다
진짜? 더 예뻐요. 와 그게, 진짜? 이거 되게 흰색 컴플리먼트.
제가 봤어요.
진짜요?
진나도
정말? 어머 너무 좋은데? 인터뷰 끝내야 될 것 같은데?
인더 감이야 너무 예뻐요.
진짜요? But Indian girls are also beautiful.
Yeah.
But you mean some of girls, just some of girls, yeah. Not all girls.
I can say, but India, it's like there's so many complications.
Yeah. Wow, sounds like really it's good.
Yeah.
Korean exposure, 노출. Korean girls wear the short pants, short mini skirt.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah. So it's a different world thing compared to India.
Korea, I mean, it's different a little bit. Yeah.
More exposure.
Yeah, because you know, like India, it's mostly based like a traditional. So you can see like wearing skirt, like a low skirts.
Long skirt.
Yeah, yeah, and tight shirt. You can see, especially when they go to school.
Right.
Yeah, you can see these things maybe in some international schools in India, but mostly you can't see like wearing shortcuts. These things in schools.
It's not so common.
Yeah.
다른 때도 한국에서 여자친구 만나고
그런 같은 건 아니고 그냥 할 수 있으면
여자친구? 여자친구 만나는 거? 한국 여자
그냥
어때요?
그냥 그게 목적이 아니고 먼저 졸업하고 취직하는 거 목적이에요.
After that, making girlfriend, Korean girlfriend.
그냥 아니 할 수 있으면 좋겠어. 그냥
한국에서 You can see any Tamil girls or Indian girls here. 인도 여자들도 여기 공부하러 오거나 일하러 오거나 하잖아요.
그 상황 많이 없어요.
어?
상황.
아 상황이 별로 별로 없다고?
인도에서 온 그 사람, 예를 들어 다미나리에서 온 여자. 아직 그런 상황 없었어요.
아
사람 만날 수 없었어요.
아 그런 기회가 없었다고.
남자 많이 만나도 결혼할 사람 가족들이 많을 수 있고
많이 있지? 보통 여자
여자들이 여기 공부하고 와고 그 사람을 만날 수
아, that's so sad. that's so sad.
그러면 만약 만나게 인도나 사람이든 여자 한국 사람이든
상관없어요.
진짜?
또 둘 사람 잘 맞춰주면
나중에 까르틱이 여기서 예쁜 한국 여자친구 만들었으면 좋겠어. 그러면 좋을 것 같아. 학교 도서관에서 까르띠기 열심히 공부를 하고 리서치하고 있는데 한국 여자가 와서 이렇게 뭘 질문하는 거야.
그럴 수 없어요. 아직 사람, 한국 사람 또 얘기하고 해결하는데 외국 사람은 그럴 수 없어요.
But you know your school is a really good school in Korea. Almost the top 5 schools. So many, I think many girls in your university, because they are pretty smart and they can speak in English very well. So I just imagined one day there are not many people in library, but
I never go to library.
다 찾아내, 다 찾아내.
저 공부 싫어요.
내가 도서관에서 우연히 만날 수도 있다니까 도서관에서 공부 안 한대. 다 찾아내. 만날 기회가 거의 없는 거네.
응. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and set an alarm.